next to him. I've seen so many fantastic gigs here, and you've played here a few times, haven't you?
I actually have never played here.
You haven't?
No, that's about the only pub in Fitton. It's about the only pub in this town that I haven't played in. But I've come and seen some great shows here, though.
Surely we should fix that.
We could fix that.
Yeah.
We can fix it right now, aren't we?
We are. Yeah, absolutely. But you used to work down the road too, didn't you?
Yeah, I worked at the Punters Club, and I used to. There was a record shop along here when it first opened up, Sister Ray. I don't even know if it's still here, but.
So you worked at Sister Ray?
I was the first person the guy hired, actually.
But I'm so pleased that you could come and do this with me. I'm really honoured.
Thanks, Mandy.
I think you're one of the most kick-ass, supportive, strong, independent female musicians in the Melbourne scene.
Thank you.
Even it's though you're nice actually, you're Bellarine, really, aren't you?
Well, that's where I live, but yeah. I'm from Melbourne, and yeah, I come in to work here quite a lot. So,
yeah. And I chose the cover for this one, but I thought it would be fitting to do one of Susanna's songs.
Yeah.
And you played with her in Git and
The Dunes and the Cartridge Family, as well as many, many other kind of one-off projects. We've done lots of recording together, and we've been mates for a really long time.
The Rum song is one of my favourite Getting Ready to Go Out songs.
Yep, it's a great song.
It's awesome.
Yeah. Rum Hole, we call it, because it sounds like the chorus goes, it's the rum, it's the rum, it's the rum hole, but it's not the rum hole. There's no such thing as a rum hole,
boys and girls. It does sound like the rum hole. Yeah. But I would be honoured if you'd play one of your songs with me.
Sure, love to.
A crack at it.
Season
at your Bye. Mm-hmm.